business. It may seem one-dimensional, but at Bentley University, we see business as it really is, a universal language, a way of thinking that bridges discipline.
We wanted to make the marketing something that people would really remember. So we had the concept, Anish and I created the concept of making a Bentley takeover campaign. We had an amazing video that spread virally throughout our campus, got people excited about the event, and got everybody talking about what's about to happen in the next couple hours.
And I think the one thing is that we did this year is like, it's drastically different from last year, completely different. I think you can totally agree that working on it, nothing's the same.
In May, 6 months ago, we came in and we had a blank piece of paper and we said what we wanted. We knew we wanted that drop, that awesome Kabuki drop. We knew we wanted to be bigger and better with lights and video screens and LED displays and stuff like that. So we, quite frankly, built it from the ground up, and it was 100% our input and working with the GrooveBoston team to bring a really great concept to reality.
After the truss goes up in the air, we're gonna get all these volunteers to start placing some stage decks. We've got two VIP decks this year.
Let's all take off the wrapping first.
I'm wiring the snow machines. Daisy chaining one to this one, and we're gonna put two more on the Kabuki.
We are setting up the cryo tank so the volunteers can get involved. We have crazy amounts of cryo to show. It's Bentley big, it's gonna be crazy.
I know it like left in the 80s, but if disco comes back, blame us.
Around it, we have the ability to shoot 27 moving lights at it at one time, which we will do during the show.
I feel like with everything that's gone into the production this year,
it's bigger.
It's gonna be bigger and better.
Bigger,
yeah.
Better.
Everyone's gonna love it.
What's up, Bentley? How you guys feeling?